Yeah, it's definitely Halloween again this year. Pathetic.